just right there. Because it doesn't interfere with this.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. We're just going to go ahead and get started now. Jeff is with his comrades in Georgia, having a good time. Not here to introduce our case rounds for today. So I was in charge of case rounds for this month, and today we'll be featuring some glaucoma cases. And not every case that we present today is just a high-pressure case, so we hope that it'll be informative and also interesting in terms of the different discussions that take place in the patients that we see in our clinic. So Zach is going to go first. He's going to present our first case, and then Hari's going to present our last two cases of the morning.
All right, good morning, everybody. Do is aid and to hold on some treatment. Consistent with his nerve. His nerves and his OCT. We decided to just start latanoprostene, only his right eye. Back in a month for another pressure check. So, saw him, his vision was count fingers in the right eye. His pressure, you can see here, However, his vision. That we urged him to continue his Latana Prowse. He was somewhat due to the check the status of his retina. construct the IOP correlates with about in the anybody else in the crowded going on right now. It's not in such good shape, but. I don't know. I mean, and maybe there's some subtle ischemic changes, then yeah, I think so, but control is pretty long there. I don't think the difference in the paper as we saw, the difference of 12 or 15 that we had in clinic, most of the time when the pressure is, you know, 3 to 6 points different, I think that's more of an indication maybe you should look for more of a glaucoma. But the pressure difference this great, I think changing somebody with these risk factors, I think it's reasonable. Yeah.
Was that something that was coming and going, or was that he was talking all the time?
You know, I didn't see him originally, so I don't know. I don't necessarily more like a refractive issue because he corrected to 20/20, so I'm not sure. But when he came back, and Dr. Roscoe can correct me, but when he came back with the film over his eye, that's actually